Wicketkeeper batsman Dinesh Karthik played a brilliant cameo towards the end as India beat Bangladesh by 4 wickets in the final of the Nidahas Trophy T20 tri-series at the R.Premadasa Stadium in Colombo on Sunday. Coming in the second last over with scoreboard reading 135-5, Karthik announced his arrival at the crease through 2 sixes and a 4 in the first 3 balls, which narrowed the gap between remaining balls and required runs. The drama unfolded in the last over when India needed 5 runs in the last ball. Karthik slammed a flat 6 over extra cover to clinch the issue. Chasing 167, skipper Rohit Sharma once again led from the front with his classy knock but failed to finish off the proceedings. Middle order batsman Manish Pandey played sensible innings but was dismissed when needed the most. Then came Karthik, who took India to victory. Incoming batsmen Lokesh Rahul and Rohit forged a crucial 51-run partnership before Rahul was sent packing by Hussain in the 10th over. For Bangladesh, Hussain picked up 2 wickets. Earlier top-order batsman Sabir Rahman dragged Bangladesh out of a hole with a well-paced 50-ball 77 to help his team post a fighting 166 for 8. After spinners Yuzvendra Chahal and Washington Sundar took 4 wickets between them to leave their rivals reeling at 68 for 4 at one stage, Sabir mixed caution with aggression to hit 7 fours and 4 sixes before Jaydev Unadkat took his wicket. RENS Report.